The lymphatic system supports the cardiovascular system and functions as part of the immune system. There are three main types of structures in the lymphatic system: vessels, nodes, and organs and tissues. Lymphatic vessels can be found throughout the body. They collect lymph, a clear fluid drained from the body's tissues, returning fluid to general circulation. Lacteals are special lymphatic vessels found in the villi of the small intestine. You can see them in the villi microanatomy model. Fatty acids from chyme that is digested in the small intestine pass into the lacteals, mixing with lymph to form a special fluid called chyle. This fluid is how lipids get from the gastrointestinal tract into the bloodstream. Lymph nodes filter the lymph that passes through them, and they add white blood cells called lymphocytes to it. Lymphocytes, or lymphoid white blood cells, include B cells, T cells, and natural killer cells. We can see these different types of white blood cells up close in Visible Biology. B and T cells play important roles in the body's adaptive immune response to pathogens, and natural killer cells are an important component of the body's innate immune response. Now let's go back to Atlas and take a look at some lymphatic organs. The thymus is located just above the heart. Its main function is to serve as the site of maturation and specialization for T cells produced in the red bone marrow. It also produces hormones that regulate T cell development. The spleen is the largest lymphoid organ. It helps filter the blood by removing dead red blood cells and platelets and recycling iron. It also contains tissue where populations of lymphocytes increase. When I say the word tonsils, you're probably picturing the palatine tonsils, which are located at the back of the oral cavity. These small lymphoid organs help defend the body against pathogens. They have folds called crypts, where lymphoid cells accumulate and kill bacteria. The palatine tonsils aren't the only set of tonsils in the mouth and throat area. You can find other tonsils at the base of the tongue, the posterior wall of the nasopharynx, and the opening of the pharynx's auditory tubes. Want to learn more about immunity and the lymphatic system? Check out the 3D models, physiology animations, and bite-sized lessons in Visible Body Web Suite.